Watch this 2022 full list of sunscreen test results by Consumer NZ. There are three products available, claims this year. Hope they come back next year with better quality. Next, there are 10 products that fails SPF claim this time, but they pass the broad spectrum claim. It doesn't mean they don't have an SPF protection. It just means they didn't meet the SPF claim that they stated on the bottle. Most of the products still has high protection rate, which is SPF 30. Then move on to the 8 products that passed both claims this year. They met the SPF claim and broad spectrum claim that they stated on the bottle. And some of them are very affordable. I hope it was helpful and everyone have a lovely and safe summer this time. Follow for more tips.